What's up, YouTube? BasedKev here again with a long-awaited video. It's been a minute since I made a new video, but trust me, the wait is worth it because you know what it is. It's December 2019. After week 16, I finally got my packages in, and it was box logo week. Box logo hoodie week for the Bandana box logos. Dropped on Thursday, December 12th, 2019. And here we go, I'm about to unbox these mugs. First box right here. Show y'all what I got. Yes, sir. First off, I got two stickers. Dead Prez sticker in black, a little Supreme box logo at the bottom, box logo in the back, and a regular red box logo sticker. First item, the navy face mask beanie. It's only on one side, which is actually, pretty cool design. Orange and navy and white all around the top. And the bottom is a face mask that covers your mouth and your nose, and only your eyes are exposed. Great for any type of skiing or snowboarding or any type of outdoor activities in the winter. Take peace. And also, bam. Here we go. It's the box, which is the Nutcracker. I'm just supposed to open real quick. Take a look, see. Comes like this in a white box. Ooh. And wrapped in cotton. Be careful with this. There we go. Put this down. Here we go, it is. Supreme Nutcracker. Supreme on top of the hat. All in red and white. Has a sword, and on the bottom over here, on the base, it has 2019 painted in white. Very sick piece. This was, I think, 48 retail. And also, the beanie was 40 retail. Very nice pieces. Gonna keep this one for sure. Here we go. The main event. One we've all been waiting for. Bam, the baby. Box logo hoodie. Break it open. Oh man, I can't even see it. Is it beautiful? Is it beautiful? Heather gray bandana box logo hooded sweatshirt. Oh man, size large. All manual, popped on December 12th, 2019, online via Chrome. Got two stickers as well. Oh shit. So I'm missing one of these stickers. Saved the planet sticker. The middle one's gone. And I got two box logo stickers. Where is it? Anyways. Main event. Box logo hoodie in Heather Gray. Man, this embroidery is crazy. I like the Heather Gray one because it's in blue. Let me get it better. Let me look at it. There it is, there she blows. So Supreme is in text, in white text, and the embroidered bandana part is in blue as well as black. All embroidered. And plastic still. Very nice. Quite heavy. And the packaging on here is a little different than last year's. Or previous year's, the sticker is, it's actually not a sticker anymore. It's actually printed onto the bag for Elk. Usually they would have a white sticker on the sizings. That'll show, like, you know, large, medium, small, whatever size you got. But this is the same. What's it called? The serial for the item. So fall, winter 19, Heather Gray, large, bandana box, look at the sweatshirt. There it is. Thanks for watching, y'all. Do some fits in a little bit. Yeah. Here we go, guys. Bandana box logo in heather gray. Size large. About to try it on for the first time. Size large, about 5'7", 170 pounds. Yes, sir. Here it is, and then the box logo. Love how heavy it is. Quality's on point. The kangaroo pouch is very soft. The inside lining is very soft. It's heavyweight cotton, so you know it'll keep you warm. The hood looks perfect. Love it. Yes. And this embroidery is crazy. It's like blue, very dark blue. It looks like purple a little bit. I love it. You also got matching bandana. Hey. Bang. There it is, y'all. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked what you saw, leave a like, leave a comment, and for sure subscribe on the channel. If you want to see more content like this, keep it locked into this channel. Again, BasedKev here. IG is down in the description. Thanks for watching. Take it easy.